everyone. So now we're on the main homepage of Rytr. As you can see, it could help you write emails, Google ads, product description. It's targeted towards writers, marketers, whether you work in social media, and it converts your content very quickly. You just have to fill out a couple fields and it will generate different variations of content. This will ultimately save you a lot of time. It's like a friend, you know, that's there for you in time of need. You could write about anything and everything. So it's powered by AI. And I'm also going to compare it with other companies to show you the uniqueness of this application and how, you know, why many people love it so much. It's also very mobile friendly too. So let's dive right on in. So once you're on the main page, you can click on here, start writing. And as you can see, I did a little test here, try to see, you know, what would a public affair position be. So I put in public affair and it gave me like this wonderful paragraph, all these bullet points, you know, responsibility. So like if I was writing my resume, this would help me. You could select the language on the left-hand side. And here you have the account over there. There's Chinese, Dutch, German, goes all the way down to Swedish too. And you could also choose your tone, whether you're writing for business or you're writing to a friend or you want to be assertive. You know, here's all this candid, casual, everything that funny, humble. Maybe you join a dating site. You know, you want to write a funny email or be inspirational, joyful, passionate, thoughtful, and then urgent and worried, which is awesome. This is great. I've looked at other AI writing tool and I've not seen all these options like this. I'm curious what passionate would be. I'm passionate about panda. So for the best results, provide maximum input. So I wouldn't write one word. I'd say pandas are endangered. What can we do to help? And as you can see here, you know, it's suggesting that you have 50 characters. The more you put up to 50, then it more helps instead of putting like one word. You could look down here and there's a drop down. And how many variants do you want? Like, I'm going to choose two. I'm going to hit write for me. It adds them in down here where I have my list, what I did before. Why are pandas endangered? What you can do. So it gives me like nice little headline. I'm going to go to create a document. I'm going to start off fresh. If I scroll down, let's choose another one. I want a job description. I like to be a web designer. For the federal government. I want three variants. I'm going to see passionate is what I chose. Voila, here you go. It says the web designer's responsibilities for designing and developing federal website, which what I chose is federal government. This is awesome. Creates mock-up websites, updates sites. So basically saves you a lot of time and a lot of thinking, because I know when I write my resume, I'm always looking to see what other people have. It has like the three variants right here. So when you see that line, like this is variant one. And then variant two, maybe a video idea. New software video review for the app Sumo. I should have just created a new document because it adds to here. I could keep on the same one, or I could create a new document by hitting this arrow key. And in here, I could delete the document. So we will try maybe a video description. Learn how to edit in Photoshop using the maybe eraser tool or using the action scripts. Write for me. So here it tells you in parentheses, put your channel name, Somesai, let's say it. Somesai will show you how to use Photoshop Eraser Tool and ActionScript. We will learn how to edit, remove, and add in objects. My name is Francis. I'm a graphic designer. I want to teach you how to erase tools. So it writes a little script for me here that I could use, or I could put in my description. So this is awesome. And up here, you could see I could expand, I could shorten, I could rephrase. And if I wanted, I could delete the document. And it tells me down here, there, and I could go back here. We'll try. I'm having so much fun with this. Let's try a tagline and a headline of web designers use Photoshop and Dreamweaver to design websites. Oh, okay. So now it says for best result, go up to 200. We use CSS, HTML, Drupal, and the latest technology with 508 in mind. Okay, let's write that and see what it comes up with. The tagline will be redesign accessible website with Drupal and latest technology, design websites since 1998, dynamic websites design that you can customize. So it gives me different variants of it. You can go to the community and you could support. You can also app into a new tab. I want to take you to the comparison with other companies so you can see how unique this is, because I know there's a lot of tools out there. You could go to this page where it says comparison. I could add this below in my description too, so you could take a closer look. Rytr versus copy AI. You see the comparison table, and as you can see that it has more than copy AI. For example, professional quality output is like 9.5 over 10 versus copy, which is 8.10. Does it have an editor? Yes. This one, no. Workflow management, yes. Supported use case. You could just look line by line, and there's like a roadmap. There's more things coming, like a browser extension. Love browser extension. So you can work anywhere. Plagiarism checker is important too. Make sure that your content is unique. Customer support, character limits, unlimited, mobile friendly. I think that this is essential here. Everybody works on their mobile phone. Let's go to AppSumo. Currently, AppSumo has a plan for $39. I think it is a steal. Think about all the monthly payments of all these new software that comes out. You're literally paying $40 a month, every month getting charged. For $39, that's a price of dinner. And you have this virtual assistant anytime you need it. You can see that there are 65 reviews and it has 5 tacos. For AppSumo, that means 5 stars. That is excellent. And you have lifetime access to it. And this is all the features that you get. 20 plus use case and templates, write sales and marketing emails. Everything you could read here. And you only need one code. And if you even have questions for the company, you can go in and ask questions here at AppSumo too. Let me know what you think about this software. I definitely am going to use it. I think it definitely helps me with my work. Sometimes I have writer's block. Sometimes I need to write video script. I want to make more YouTube videos and I want to be creative and I want to be unique. Rytr really helps me along. For $39, definitely go for it. That's a steal of a deal. Please let me know what you think of this and if you're planning to buy, and let me know what type of writer you are. Anyway, thank you for watching and have a great day.